Max Everett Rosenblum, known as Slapsy Maxey, was an American boxer, actor, and television personality. Life in career. Born in Leonardsbridge, Connecticut, Rosenblum was nicknamed Slapsy Maxey by a journalist due to his open-gloved style of boxing. In 1930, he won the New York light heavyweight title. In 1932, he won the light heavyweight championship of the world. He held and defended the title until November 1934, when he lost it to Bob Olin. As a professional boxer, Rosenblum relied on hitting and moving to score points. He was very difficult to hit cleanly with a power punch, and his fights often went to the full number of required rounds. In his boxing matches, he suffered thousands of head punches, which eventually led to the deterioration of his motor functions. In 1937, he accepted a role in a Hollywood film. He became a character actor, portraying comical, big guys, in movies that included Each Door I Die, Slapsy Maxey's, The First Comedy Club, opened in San Francisco and Los Angeles, and Maxey retired from boxing permanently in 1939. He appeared in a number of episodes of The Fred Allen Show, including a skit with Marlene Dietrich. Rosenblum played an important part in television's first 90-minute drama, Requiem for a Heavyweight, written by Rod Serling, and starring Jack Palance as a boxer at the end of his career. Rosenblum played an ex-pug, whose life revolved around retelling old boxing stories night after night to other ex-pugs in a down-and-out bar. It is the fate that looms for Palance if he cannot adjust to a new life outside the ring. In The Honeymooners' popular episode, TV or Not TV, Jackie Gleason's character Ralph Cramden pays homage to Maxey. He read aloud a TV listing from the newspaper, Fights of the World, Maxey Rosenblum vs. Kingfish Levinsky, Slapsy Maxey's, his nightclub, is prominently featured in a 2013 crime film, Gangster Squad, the story of which is set in 1949. The club, which actually operated in 1939 at 7165 Beverly Boulevard and from 1943 to 1947, was located at 5665 Wilshire Boulevard, in Los Angeles. Death. Rosenblum died of Paget's disease of bone in 1976 at the age of 68, and was interred in the Valhalla Memorial Park Cemetery in North Hollywood, California. Halls of Fame. Rosenblum was inducted into the Ring Boxing Hall of Fame in 1972. In 1984, he was inducted into the International Jewish Sports Hall of Fame. In 1929, he had fought with four other Jewish boxers in a benefit at Madison Square Garden to raise relief funds for Palestine. During 1935, he postponed a scheduled fight with Tiger Jack Fox that was scheduled to fall between Rosh Hashanah and Yom Kippur so that they could take place after the Jewish holidays. Rosenblum was also inducted into the World Boxing Hall of Fame in 1985. In 1993, he was inducted into the International Boxing Hall of Fame. Selected filmography. Nothing Sacred. Naughty But Nice. 20,000 Men a Year. Public Debno. 1. To the Shores of Tripoli. Crazy Nights. Three of a Kind. Mr. Universe. Smart Alex.